What you're saying, and then do you think Americans are justified in thinking that H.R. 645 could lead to detainment camps for American citizens during martial law?
I don't know those numbers. You'll have to tell me.
The emergency center establishment.
Yeah, I know that's their goal. They are setting up the stage for violence in this country. No doubt about it.
Thank you.